Greetings, United Kingdom. It is finally here. 25th of August, get ready to own